Hey guys, I'm Justin and, well, that's Maddox. And we're here at Barnes & Noble for Maddox's book signing of I'm Better Than Your Kids. You know what? This isn't the first time we met Maddox. Last time we were dressed up as the book cover. So let's check this event out.
Grade this.
Oh, who did this?
I did, an hour ago.
It's a picture of Godzilla holding hands with me as a Halo, like a Lego Halo character.
It's absolutely terrible.
Proud parent of my artist right here. Tell her that she has to stop drawing stuff and putting it on my fridge. Now Maddox has affirmed that. It's awesome. Gotta say, love this guy.
And I noticed that she had some artwork hanging up in her cubicle that her child or someone drew. So I said, that sucks. And she turned to me and she said, well, my four-year-old nephew drew that. I was like, well, your four-year-old nephew sucks. That was the genesis of this idea. So I wrote this article. It went viral. And overnight, my website got something around 2 million views. So I guess there's a market for asshole cynics. In addition to that, I have today to give out little grab bags of hot sauce and some props from the book, as well as t-shirts and posters, if you impress me. And if anyone brought any art, too, I'd love to grade that. You brought some art?
I can't do storyboards at all. I wanted you to grade them before my professors get a chance to.
How old are you?
22.
22?
Yeah.
I'm not even sure this is fit to go in my book. It's three forks, knives, like a smiley face. Yeah. Is that a pancake? That is an egg. He drew an arrow pointing to something that says it's an egg. There is someone who loves you. Now, who could that be? That someone who loves you is also called me. And your friend, who drew this? What's his name or her? Rob. Rob drew a picture of himself. Here's Rob. Rob is an amorphous blob of scribbles. Turquoise and brown. Oh, at least he used a different color than the cover. How old is Robert, by the way? Did he just make that? Yeah. He's 20 years old. Is that when he made this? It's a couple days ago? Alright.
I'm gonna grade Maddox's artwork. Come over here, I'm gonna sign it. Grade your art.
Oh, please.
All right, thank you.
Let's see what you gave mine. I hope it's an A+.
Yeah, it's an A. And it's a plus.
Yeah, it's an A+. I can't believe it.
Yeah.
Wow, I'm such a great artist.
That's perfect.
That's what I think about Underbelly, right here. F. Hey, Lisa, you're wrong about my book, and Kyle Nelson's a big pussy.